shells and pearls from the sea. We get salt. There are salt beds, and though water is salty, we cannot consume it, sea water, because it contains so many minerals. It is salty, but we get salt, that is the part and parcel of our life, because salt is the main ingredient that is found in kitchen. Without salt, then all recipes in kitchen, they are having no taste. That means it brings taste to our food as well as our life also. Then mineral oil, that also is obtained from seas and oceans, natural oil and natural gas as well as bio resources. Now we will see which are mineral resources as well as which are bio resources and what are their uses. Now first of all, we will study mineral resources one by one and their uses also. Thorium is useful in atomic energy production. We can produce atomic energy by using thorium. Then magnesium, it is used in flash bulb of camera. Then potassium, it is used in the production of cloth as well as paper. Also, it can be used in production of soaps. Then sulfate, it is used in the production of artificial silk. Now, we will turn to bioresources. These bioresources include different types of fish like pomfret and other types of fish. These are used as food, seafood, and these are the main source, rich source of protein as well as vitamin. People who eat them fishes, they get proteins as well as vitamins. Then dried shrimp and Bombay duck powder, that is used as poultry feed as well as it is used as a good manure. Then shells are important in production of medicines as well as ornaments. Decorative articles can be made by using shells. Then fungi are useful in the production of antibiotics. Shark and codfish, these are the fish, those are used in production of edible oil that is rich in vitamin A, D and E. Then sea cucumber, samudra kakadi. Sea cucumber is useful in the medicines, those treat the diseases like cancer as well as tumors. This can be cured by using sea cucumber. In this way, these are all the mineral as well as sea ocean resources. And now these mineral resources, they are useful in different ways that we have studied, and marine occupations are also there. Which are these marine occupations? Fishing, salt farming. On the seabeds, near to the seabeds, there are salt farms. Salt beds are there, and salt farming is done by people there. Then sea tourism. People from another countries, they enjoy sea tourism and they come to our country. We go to other countries. In this way, sea tourism is also very important occupation. Then transport business. People earn money by this tourism, marine occupation like tourism, transport business. This transport takes place through water. Then manufacturing decorative articles by using shells, conches, that is also done by people and they are also valuable. In this way, these are all things, those are related to our natural resources. Also, mineral oil well Sagar Samrat was drilled in 1974 at the oil field called Bombay High for obtaining mineral oil and natural gas from the bottom of the sea. The natural gas from this well is carried by a pipeline to a place called Uran, and in this way this Sagar Samrat, it is the first mineral oil well, and because of these oil wells we get all these things.